Let's check. Lorenzo and Deadly Danny did pretty well.
Yo,
judges,
yo, so going point. Yo, make some noise to Deadly Danny.